Last stream ended abruptly because I exited the game and I thought the broadcast would keep going, but I didn't know that it wouldn't do that. So I lied in that last stream. I decided to play a little bit of Sims 4 tonight. I'll probably start a new one just for the stream. Just so. Maybe start a series. Who knows? People who like saying this is a good stream to watch. You like it.
Lange. Barta Nive.
Yumbala Tafloni. Hey, Regin.
Unupsa. Kumau, Narga.
Imchul say.
Ebony Sycophus.
Zomboom Inabosh.
Shlof Bajelja.
There, that's good. He's athletic. Let's
Right.
Pretty good. Probably use cheats to build this guy's house. So and if you want to know how to do it, if you're getting it on the PlayStation, you do L1, L2, and R1 and R2, and you hold them all, and that'll pull the cheat bar up, and you type in testing cheats true, and that's how you get them, and then to immediately add $50,000 to your house, hit motherload, and that's all I'm using for this, because it doesn't have to be that huge. So right now I'm going to build his house. Like I said, I'm not making this house, like, too huge. Because it's only for one person. So, I don't want to go too big. I don't fit any steps on that. I gotta raise it up a little bit. There we go. That's good. To this. So you guys just joining, I'm building a house for a autistic guy, and yeah, if you guys like this kind of stuff, like the video and comment down below what other people you would like me to make and build houses for. So, let's see, how am I gonna do this? Sorry if I get a little quiet while I'm doing this. When I start building on the same game, it gets kind of quiet. Because I'm trying to think of ways to improve it. What to make it look like. I think that right there would be, that's gonna be a bit, that'll probably be the bathroom. So, let's see. Kitchen in this area. Yeah, I like that. I like that idea. We're gonna split off. We'll do this. We'll split. Split this wall. Make it like a opening. I hope it's big enough. Like for a small kitchen, it might be. pretty good there. I did have a couple of viewers in here. Thank you to those people who took a little bit of time to come see what's happening. Okay. Put in a door. In this door. Then we need to put some doors in here. That kitchen area a little different. Have some that. Another one. Thank you. Just going to make an archway to the kitchen. I think I can make the dining room right here. Dining room over here. Let's do that. Let's do the living room first. I mean, I got the money, but I don't want nothing like too. Well, maybe this. Kitchen. I'm gonna modernize the kitchen too. Kitchen out. just to have them. Oh, I didn't know they did that. Like, it looks like it's got plates in there. It's pretty cool. Two viewers that were here really, I want to thank you for just coming in and trying to watch. I apologize if I was a little boring. I usually don't get into live streaming. I just started recently getting into it. So I mean, if you kind of like that, you could drop a like down below. Comment what you felt. Okay, come back. Set it like over in the corner somewhere. We'll see. Okay, now two bedroom. Thank you. okay. Christmas, like a Christmas tree. There it is. Maybe if somebody comes in, it'll be in the corner right here. I've never tried to decorate the outside. Okay. Oh, you can hang it up and make it like a trim. Right now, I don't know what I would put out here. I mean, a pool would be good, but I don't know. This seems okay right now. That'll be the end of this stream. I'll probably stream sometime tomorrow. And we'll maybe find him a job as a painter, which from where I used to choose to really didn't need a job, but just something for him to do. So if you guys like the stream, just comment down below, let me know. Leave a like and maybe subscribe. So, thank you all for watching this stream, and I will see you all later.